Morning, everyone. So I'm looking at the 2009 C350. It's running a little rich, especially when the engine's cold. Going to be cleaning the mass airflow sensor and the throttle body. So I'm getting ready to take it apart here, taking out the engine cover. And then we got this elbow connector. Twist it and it came right out. Connect this hose. Connect this hose right there. I'm not sure if you saw that. Right here. Pretty dirty, so I'm gonna be cleaning that up best I can. I'll clean the surrounding, the outside first. The outside part, I'm just gonna use the brake cleaner. I'm going to use this one to clean the throttle body, and then for the mass airflow, this is the one I'm going to be using. So I removed this hose from right there to give me easier access to the to clean the throttle body. So let me see. And I'm not going to see what I'm doing. I'm gonna spray a little more and then I'll use the rag, kind of wipe it down. Sharp towel. Gonna wipe until I get a clean rag out of it. I'm the finger, the rag, just run it around inside. There, looking better. Yeah, that's pretty good. Nice and shiny. Not sure you can see that. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah. There you go. I think that's clean enough. Alright, so now I gotta focus on the mass airflow sensor and then the elbow connector. Okay, now I gotta clean the mass airflow sensor. Again, using this. This connector here. See if you can use throttle body cleaner. See if that works. If not, use a brake cleaner. Cool, hear that little click. So missing the wire. Alright, put the mass airflow back on. So I've got to there must be a trick to this. Get the bottom part in first and then try to latch, click in. I think that's it. Didn't hear the click, but wait. See some opening there. I gotta go lower. no more gaps, so I think we're good. Reconnect this hose and then put the engine cover back on. Get this in ahead of time. Since I don't have a latch back, I gotta make sure everything's tight. Okay. All right, that is done.